Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make Garnet from Stephen University, and let's draw. We will start from his Googles. So first make a straight line like this, and vertical straight line. This should be the same, and now we have to make an W like this, and the goggles are ready. This is for the shine. Okay, now you have to make the nose. For nose, just make two diagonal lines like this in opposite direction, and for the lips, make an eye. As you can see, the face inner structure is ready. Now we have to just make the outline. So just follow the line like this. Okay, and the same procedure over here. Okay, as you can see, the face is almost ready. Just we have to make the hair. For hair, where the edge is, just going to make a line like this, and the same procedure over here. Okay, and from this point to this point, we just make a little oval line and we will connect to this. Okay, now we are going to make the body. For body, this should be in black. You can use pencil color and whatever medium you like. This chest area is in oval shape, so we are going to make okay. There come his shoulder cover costume he is wearing, and the other is behind the chest. Okay, and from there we will make straight lines, two straight lines, and now we are going to make the arms. For arms, these are in diagonal angle. Make straight lines and an oval over here like this, and we just have to make the fingers. We can make these a little more good. Okay, now we are going to make the second arm. These are the same gesture. So make a straight line diagonal like this, and we will connect to the. Okay, there come the thumb and the finger. Second arm is ready. Now we are going to make the leg. There come the star, we will make it in the end. Okay, now for the legs are very thick, so just make the flow like this, and there come the straight line over here. Okay, from here little make this line separate, and there come the uniform line. From there, this point, this is an oval shape, and make a straight line over here, and this is the shoe is ready. Now we just have to make another line. So just draw a line over the top, so we will get the idea of the second line. Curve over here, and straight line, the straight line, ready, and this is for the costume. This is also the costume, and our character. Garnet is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.